En welkom mensen van Dutch Gaming en welkom bij een gloednieuwe Red Dead Redemption video hier op dit kanaal. Vergeet wel zeker niet op dat duimpje omhoog te klikken en dan was te abonneren van meer natuurlijk. Vandaag gaan we weer verder waar we gebleven waren, wat natuurlijk vorige week gebeurde. Volg jij de Red Dead Redemption serie nu pas voor de verhaallijn, moet je natuurlijk wel even aflevering 1 bekijken, dan raad ik je dat zeker aan. Oké, wij zijn dus op zoek naar Adler, want we gaan iemand bevrijden, heb ik gelezen. Althans, die gaat ons uitleggen wat we gaan moeten doen. En nu zijn we dus voor St. Denis, waar we eigenlijk voor het vluchtigen waren. Wat is dit nou? Nou, blijkbaar niet. Ik weet niet wat er gebeurt. Moos. You don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
Sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let me.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
What is it?
It's not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
You mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be. Best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Is that possible?
Sure. I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No! It's not possible.
Well. Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Nee, blijft het nu de hele tijd zo? Nou, wou ik heen, maar volgens mij kan dat ook al niet meer. Hoe maar naar het gele stipje. Kunnen we ook naar daar zit een geel stipje. En waar ik heen wel kan niet. We zijn dus super ziek, blijkbaar. Nou, we zijn er in ieder geval weer.
Any problems coming in? Nah. Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in
Water?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? He seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
Oké, daar gaan we. We zijn dus nog redelijk ziek.
Impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, We didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson, well, Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground.
Oh.
Yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
It's a nice, fresh
Arthur
day.
Arthur Morgan.
Sir. Day like today, and Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Where is she coming?
Ah, well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above! Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain.
Oh.
Let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice.
Ik ben nog maar twee keer gekraakt. Dat geeft je een lekker gevoel.
How did you get out of this?
Oh, we zagen crashjes, wat jammer.
Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there.
We praten dit soort video's niet veel, omdat er natuurlijk heel veel gepraat wordt tegen die karakters in de game. Dus ik dacht, meld dat even voor de mensen die gewend zijn bij YouTubers die veel praten. In mijn normale video's doe ik dat wel, maar in zo'n story game als dit niet. Wow, dat ziet er wel veel beter uit dan GTA.
God.
Yes. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state of the art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works.
Whoa there. No need to go any higher. Please descend a little. There isn't enough wind at this height. Are you listening, sir? We need to be lower. That's it. Try to keep us around this height.
Sure, you shouldn't be doing this.
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Even kijken hoor, waar we heen moeten, want ik snap eigenlijk niet waar we heen gaan. Oh, nou een onbekend dingetje dus.
That's better. Look, we can see for miles now. Arthur and Arturo. How perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
You might want to go a little higher there, sir. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Just say the word. Okay, we're getting a little high now. We're too high, sir. The air isn't moving. If I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
Ascend! The wind isn't strong enough at this altitude.
Oh, we waren bijna neergestort, dat zag ik niet eens.
We have to gain some altitude, sir. Now this is good. Nice airflow here.
Oh, dat is de gevangenis.
We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
Oh, it's a guards!
Unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That ain't John. Okay, ain't by the barn.
This was not the tour I had in mind. I see some on the right. Should we, think about heading back?
Nope, not there.
Look a little suspicious, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, that is him.
Absolutely insane. wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude, heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey! Safe! Up here! They're O'Driscolls.
Mrs. Adler has a long transport.
Yes, she does.
What a day!
Oh. Ah, het schieten hier is moeilijk. Ah, kut. Oké, het is zo dat we niet ver waren.
Too high! All right, hold it there, Arthur! Got it! Let's get out of here! on the other side. They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave it for one day?
Just kill these... the bitches!
Shit!
Oké, okay, dat waren hun weer.
You ain't noticed?
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes. Fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Yes.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good. Because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat. A little one. And we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Okay, nou, in ieder geval hebben we die missie gedaan. Dan komen we... ja... een beetje richting het einde van de video. Want er is momenteel niet heel veel meer te doen. Volgens mij. Ja, maar ik weet niet hoe ver die SA is. Want dan kunnen we die even... ja, we kunnen die nog wel even doen. Oké, daar gaan we weer.
Yeah, you good girl. Yeah.
I really can't. I insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you. Thank you both.
We'll land the boat in the morning. The prisoners come back out to work the fields. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find a spot. Look for John.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We good? Let's head for that watchtower.
Okay.
Stay low. John. Grab that rapid. Cool. You can use the scope. I can't see anything with you standing there.
Okay. Want volgens mij leeft hij niet meer, dacht ik te zien toen.
Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together.
Try anything, and I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Hey, why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
So?
Maar we wachten door even die waypoint weg doen, want dat is zo hinderlijk voor mij.
Where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Hester Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
You better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
ze heeft het erover schieten, hoor. Ze houdt echt van wat.
Yes, sir.
You count for me. I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four,
oh,
sir?
Very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12, 13,
faster.
14, 15,
16, 17. Now hurry up. 18, 18. Well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing. Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. Hey, John, love you too. Now, no funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all. Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Ah, kut. Ik ben ook wel een mogol, hè? Echt werkelijk. Alleen ik kan verzinnen om daar te blijven staan.
Okay.
so long?
I'll explain later.
Is that you in the blue?
Yeah. Believe me, that was my one and only time flying.
Oké, okay, die hebben we dood. Ja, klote! Oh, dit is toch ook al mogelijk gemaakt? Dit is gewoon onmogelijk gemaakt. Kunnen we dit weer helemaal opnieuw doen? Nou, ik ren alvast aan die kant. What? Nou, skip checkpoint. Ja, dit gaat toch niet.
You always seem to need rescuing, Marston. Nice to see you, Arthur.
There's some fellas coming here. Don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Ze lijken niet heel erg vriendelijk.
Oh, you shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
Right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Keep them off us.
You're crazy. Turn that boat around or we will gun you down.
Can't do that, fellas.
I think I liked you better when you was all dressed up like a prize chicken.
No doubt.
Oh, hurry up! They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go.
We should get out of here quick. Nou, snel, kom op. Oh, dit is niet mijn paard. Nou, dat ook weer gehad te hebben. Nou, home sweet home.
They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Okay, Dutch is boos. We hebben hem weer boos. En we gaan beginnen volgens mij aan het volgende hoofdstuk.
Sorry. I was miles away.
Thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Beth Deckel. Oké, nou in ieder geval geen nieuw hoofdstuk. Mensen, ik ga in ieder geval de video hierbij afsluiten. Ik hoop dat jullie deze video leuk vonden. Vergeet dan zeker niet op de duimpje te klikken. En dan was het abonneren voor meer natuurlijk. En zie ik je graag later bij de volgende. Later mensen.